LG seem to have a quiet MWC, but the Israeli news site Ynet published a brief manual for a smartphone called G7 NEL that seems to include a Qualcomm 845 chipset and a 6-inch and 19.59 OLED screen with a notch carved in the upper part. The Ynet report suggests that the device could come with 4 GB of RAM and 64 GB of storage, or 6 GB of RAM and 128 GB of storage, in addition to a dual 16-megapixel camera. Given its name and its apparent power, this could be the new flagship phone that LG plans to reveal after the MWC. A spokesperson for LG told Engadget that the phone in question was a concept, and that LG never had this particular device in its MWC main cabin. That spokesperson also added that operators and business partners always see the initial concepts at trade shows like this, which may indicate that LG is trying to strengthen its sales channel partners before a next announcement and launch.